What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to fix an outdated Minecraft server error. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. As Minecraft releases new updates, some servers may choose to stay on older versions, whether that's to keep a mod running or for any other reason. Whatever that reason might be, it can cause issues for players trying to join. If people aren't using the correct version, they'll receive an outdated server error. This can easily be solved by switching game versions in the launcher if you're a player, or by changing the server's version if you're the owner. Let's go over how to make both of these changes. Open the Minecraft launcher and head towards the installation section. And once you're there, click on New Installation and you'll see fields to edit. Enter the new profile name in the Name field, and then from the Version drop-down menu, select the game version that you want, while making sure that it matches the server that you want to join. Afterwards, in the bottom right-hand corner, press Create and then find the newly created profile, and click play to load in the new version. After you enter the game, make sure to join the server to test if it works on the new install. If you are the server owner, you can head towards your Apex server panel, scroll down and find the game file section. Click on the current version, which will show a drop-down menu, and then you can use the text box to find a game version that you want or scroll until you find it. Select it and then press Change Version when it asks you to confirm. In the next prompt, you can choose either to create a new world or to use an existing world. This is going to depend on if you're upgrading or downgrading the version. If you upgrade, then you can continue using the same world, but if you're moving back down to an older version, you'll have to create a new one. Afterwards, continue to click the Restart Now button so that it applies all of the changes. If the server is still not starting after changing the server's version, the server might not start due to the world or its mods. If you have mods, then make sure to update everything to the version that you just selected. Otherwise, make sure that the world wasn't created on a newer version that exceeds the one that you're on now. This is important because the map cannot be downgraded and it can only be upgraded. Obviously, having the right server version is critical to be able to connect to a server with no problems. Whether you choose to change your version as the owner to match your players, or if they choose to change their version to match yours, either change will do the trick. Once these changes are made, there should be no other problems unless there are mods or plugins to update as well. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.